Captains, it's my pleasure to inform you that construction of German cruiser Admiral Schröder has started at the Hamburg Dockyard in Update 0.11.11 of World of Warships. You can learn what this ship is all about and how you can obtain her in this video. Admiral Schröder is our implementation of a German battlecruiser project that was being developed at the end of the 1920s to counter Washington Treaty cruisers of other naval superpowers. And she really excels at that in World of Warships. The cruiser is armed with 8 305mm main guns, 9 150mm secondary guns, and 20 128mm anti-aircraft guns. She performs well in close to medium range combat thanks to her solid survivability and decent armor for a cruiser. When approaching close to your opponents, her powerful and precise secondary guns with a long reach come into play. The trademark German Hydroacoustic Search consumable will come in handy for defending against torpedo attacks, and her engine boost with improved characteristics will help you change positions fast. Complete 30 construction phases to add this glorious warrior to your fleet, as well as obtain Battleship Renown 44 and a huge heap of other awards. Where should you start? First of all, watch this video closely. So, the construction of cruiser Admiral Schröder is divided into 30 phases. 26 of them can be completed through combat missions, and the remaining 4 must be finished in exchange for doubloons. These 4 aren't specified. You can finish any phase for doubloons. One construction phase can be finished immediately in exchange for 1,750 doubloons. There is one more option here, to purchase starter packs. 10 phases for 10,000 doubloons and 4 phases for 5,000 doubloons. Keep in mind that these starter packs are only available prior to the moment you close 4 construction phases via combat missions. About the combat missions, there are 70 in total, and they are divided into 7 groups. The first group will become available with the release of Update 0.11.11, and those that follow will be unlocked each week. Completing the first 2 groups will progress you through 3 shipbuilding phases each, 2 phases for accomplishing certain missions, and 1 for finishing the group. Completing each of the remaining 5 combat mission groups will progress you through 4 shipbuilding phases, 3 for accomplishing certain missions, and 1 for finishing the group. We'll remind once more that you can speed up the construction by purchasing dockyard phases for 1,750 doubloons each. Completing every shipbuilding phase will be accompanied with valuable rewards. These include camouflages, special and rare expendable bonuses, containers, among which there are 2 Santa's Big Gift containers, days of premium account, coal, free and elite commander XP, and upon completing the 19th phase, you'll receive British Tier 7 premium battleship Renown 44, with a port slot and 6 skill point commander. At the final shipbuilding phases, the 27th and 29th, your rewards will be 10,000 coal, 4,000 research points, 2,000 steel, and for finishing the 30th phase, you'll receive new German Tier 9 premium cruiser Admiral Schröder in the war paint permanent camouflage with a port slot, 10 skill point commander, and commemorative flag. Before heading into battle at her helm, make sure to watch our practical gameplay guide for this cruiser. The dockyard combat missions will be available during Update 0.11.11 and the first 2 weeks of Update 0.12.0. The dockyard itself will be available in your port up until the start of Update 0.12.1. By the way, if you decide to complete the construction of Admiral Schröder by spending doubloons, you'll still be able to progress through the dockyard combat missions. In that case, instead of the usual rewards for completing the shipbuilding phases, you'll get 250 steel for each completed phase. Let the work on new cruiser Admiral Schröder commence at your dockyard, captains.